Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Guardate what a nice. Now I have also this for the collection, because I have some in my gym in Italy. I have the Sarda. Boy, with Debbie we want to buy the Italia, so we put together the Italia, the Sarda, the Yurbo. It's nice. Okay, I have some update because I'm very proud of that. This day I'm doing this workshop with Callum Scott, guys. Cioè, you never go, Callum Scott. Callum Scott, who is this? He win the Golden Buzzer in 2019, mi pare, or 18. Cioè, he have a video with 1 billion views. And me, I do the workshop with him, and he was blocked in the traffic in Manila. Cioè, this. So there is my wife, she said, nah, he never come back, it's not the real, they just let you see the music. Invece no, alla fine, because in Manila is very famous for too much traffic. So I'm a little worried for going Manila, because I don't want to be blocked in the traffic of Manila, I don't know many hours, mamma mia. E poi me, I suffer the hot. If we will go in Manila, I hope that there is a perfect air condition in the taxi, because me, I very suffer when there is too much hot. I fall sick. Also these days I'm struggling, 3 days sick. I'm still not perfectly healed. Oh mamma mia. Comunque, Callum Scott invece show himself, he come after because also the manager, they are all very excited, all the fans. But he's a very nice man. Cioè, when you see him, it's not like he's a VIP. Anzi, he's like a real YouTuber. He say proprio, I want to collaborate with all. It's like, anzi, he say, you can use my music in your video. There is no problem for copyright. Anzi, he say that we can do the duets if we want with his shorts of the last video. The manager, in short, APAC, she said that we can speak about this workshop with our followers, but no share the photography and you know, the pictures. Just we can speak about, and also no record the video. So also there is other people in this workshop, like Greg Cabase, that is he have 2 million subscribers in Philippines. And poi yesterday there is other two, one from Singapore, another from Philippines, one is from Australia, is a actor, but still not very famous, but I do Nickelodeon movies. It's like a superhero in Nickelodeon, I don't know. It's called Nick J. Thunder. He have 600,000 subscribers. So there are people very successful. Also this Evan Tan, that is from Singapore, he have 1,200,000 subscribers. Bites with Lily, that is a very famous model, but she like a lot to hit, like me. Because me, I hit a lot. Also my wife, she say, why you are not fat? Because me, I'm very, you know, I move a lot. They call me Spider-Man when I work in the restaurant, because I move like a spider. And also in Italia they say, you are tarantolato. What mean tarantolato? When the spider bite you, e allora you move a lot. This is tarantella in Italy. In Italy we have tarantella. What is tarantella? Tarantella is the dance. It's the party. So tarantella, I mean there is the spider inside your shoes. If you go in Australia, take care of your shoes, because maybe there is there. Also for the planet, flat earth, cioè these people, if you go in Australia there is the shoes, maybe inside there is the spider, mamma. If you go in Australia, because you flat planet, capito, these people that believe that the flat, the earth is a flat. Cioè, you don't trust that there is the shoes problem in Australia, that inside there is the spider, that a lot of people die for that. Eh? Are you? Wake up. Cioè, there are, this is the problem in Australia. You go, you put the shoes, there is the big spider. Ciao! And you are not a cat. Non è che you have seven life. Capito? If the very bad spider bite you in Australia, because me I'm lucky. In Philippines, it's near Australia, there are very big spider, like this, 30, like the Goliath, però the Goliath, guys. Thanks the Lord, it's in Amazon. Let's stay in Amazon, capito? Because the Goliath, just you touch, like this. You pain a lot for 50 days, 50. I can stay like this for 50 years. Also, if he die, you touch his hair. Mamma mia. E poi there is a plant, okay, that is the most dangerous plant of the world. Aspetta. In Italian we say ortica. Cioè, what mean? It's very, when you touch, so there is the dendrocnidmoroides. Cioè, you just touch. Okay? They say you want to take the gun and you want to suicide. A lot of people just because they touch. One man it take from the jungle. This is why they say no go in the jungle alone without the very nice guides. You know, also my uncle is a guide for this. There is a story for that. There are people in Sardinia, because in Sardinia also we have wild dangerous. But in Sardinia we have no poison spider. Cioè, yes, there is this poison spider, but it's very rare. Comunque, it's not very snakes, like that, scorpions. In Sardinia, there is no species like that. Però, if you go in Australia, you planet flat earth believer, there is the spider that enter inside the shoes. E poi, this dendrocnidemoroides that is in Amazon, I think, that you just touch. Not touch. Okay, see you next. I say my son, I change idea, I don't close the video, was a kid, Chinese kid, capito? Allora, every time I say to my son, no touch, because you don't know what you touch, capito? Maybe you touch the dendrocnidemoroides, that is the suicide, they call that the suicidal plant, capito? Cioè, there are people that, ah, la 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 la, they go to touch because they think that is a orchidea. So some people, you know, orchidea, no, sorry, orchidea, the orchidea is the flower, the orticaria. The orticaria in Italy is good. The ortica, you put, you do a sub, it's very refreshing. Also, you open the pool and you feel fresh. But this, very dangerous, forbidden, probably you must be far, far, far. Proprio 1,000 kilometers from that species. Guarda, believe me. So I'm educating my son to not touch everything because purtroppo there are, you know, this material also chemistry that are not good to touch. Comunque also in nature, because they say, ah, tanto is natural. With my friend, when we was a kid, we say, ah, tanto is natural. Allora, why you not eat the Amanita phalloides, cioè, no? The Amanita phalloides is the most poison. It's natural, it's perfectly natural, but this don't mean that it's not. Anzi, the nature sometimes is very, capito? It's very dangerous, so take care, you need the guidance. When you travel, you need guidance. So don't try to go alone in these jungles like that, because okay, it's good to see the program in the TV, però they have all ready, they have all the team, they have the doctor near, they touch something. Invece, so us, we must be very prudent. We must have the prudency, also we must listen to the people when we travel. What if they say don't go in that place, don't go, because you don't know what spirit or what dangerous species are there. So listen to people, what they say, be smart, don't arrogant about these things, about nature, because the nature is not human, as you want to kill. Okay, see you next week. Ciao.